business relationship.
You're business partners.
You're not friends.
Because you know why? Because that motherfucker needs to know that it's like we're trying to get rid of him. He's a malignant tumor attached to your body.
But you know what, though?
That we can't operate on. So guess what we got to do? We got to kill you both.
He's like, dude, you can't trust him. You can't trust him. I'm like,
me?
He's in front of you?
People say they can't trust me.
I got a bunch of kids talking to my teammate, and they're all trying to act like they're his friend.
The guys have been laying into Adam too hard, and I don't want Adam losing any confidence at all, especially this late in the game.
You go. I don't give a about you or you.
So why the does it matter? Of course you will. That's all you say.
You guys don't know anything.
Yeah. That's your question.
No, I don't care. I don't want to hear it.
The show was different.
You.
Stop.
You two. All you guys do is gang up on little kids.
You do. That's what you do. You beat up a gay kid and you beat up him.
CT looks like he's about to sock Johnny. If CT punches Johnny, CT goes home.
Get off of me, all of you.
Next on Rivals.
This is the road that you have to go through in order to get to the final.
Anyone stands in the way, they get flattened. 2-2!